We'll catch up. There's a shithead over there. Heads up, bad guy over there. There. guy over there. Eyes on the holster.
I'll show you the area.
Now we can size him up right.
All is clear on my
side. There's a whole swarm of them. Rocket gunner.
Helps.
Starting scan.
I got nothing. I haven't seen anything yet.
Let me get my eyes on him, Ghost Lead.
Now they can't hide.
They more than outnumber us. Take care.
Wait, what are you doing?
Good work.
the target.
Where the hell are they? I can't find them in the dark.
They're smoked. Good
as shit. Nice shot, boss.
Sure. I think I hear.
The facility secured. The outcast can access its resources safely. Bowman, Ito, it's Nomad. We've secured the storage facility.
The outcasts were able to strike the other Bodark settlements. We've conquered the region. Now that we have the storage facility, we can use the resources to aid the war effort and rebuild Aroa.
Doesn't seem like the Bodarks wanted to use the materials, even if they had forces here. Their objective was to disguise the storage facility in Russian occupation colors. There are obvious attempts throughout the base.
Sounds like you suspect that they're trying to highlight Russian involvement, but we shouldn't jump to any conclusions. They probably wanted to prevent anyone from exploiting those resources and getting an edge over them. The outcasts found intel on the base after they recaptured it. The Bodarks referred to a communication site that would allow them to extend beyond Aroa's borders. We're still trying to decrypt the specific location.
Copy. Out. Bowman, this is Nomad. Send traffic.
Looks like there are testing areas in this region. Prototyping and R&D. The Bodarks are sending highly trained engineers to gather intel on the Skell tech and local facilities. Your objective is to kill the Bodark engineers before they can access that intel and escape. Their deaths will prevent the Bodarks from using the region and launching a counterattack against the outcasts. The engineers are scattered and difficult to locate, but you might be able to find them with some well-executed chaos. The Bodark's communications should indicate where the engineers operate. Find them and kill them. There are several destabilization missions for you. One possibility is sabotaging some factories to prevent the production and use of flying drones. That will lessen security presence in the region. Another option is to destroy the Bodark's VHCs to weaken their air superiority. You can also target the drone shipment in the region to reduce the Ogre drones which protect the engineers. On top of that, you can deactivate the drone swarm that blocks us, and also neutralize the Bodark garrison to weaken them around here. The engineers are the priority. The rest is your call.
On it. Nomad out.